on your screens now are the lap times from the first qualifying session. Remember, the fastest two riders have now earned a place in the second qualifier, and that will be starting any minute now. Welcome back, everyone. The second qualifying session is about to start, and things are getting a bit more serious now, with a place on the front row up for grabs. Let's have a look at the times after the second and final qualifying session. Our live broadcast ends here for today, so thanks for joining us and tune in again tomorrow for live coverage of the MotoGP race. Hello and welcome to the tropical Sepang circuit, where another MotoGP race is about to start.